A young teenager named Olivia Croft has been reported a missing person since the early hours of this morning. Police have been investigating the incident and have discovered the glasses that she was wearing when she left the house at around 8:30 that evening while travelling to her friend's house.
Why are you here?
Where are we?
She came for me and she's coming for you.
What?
Who?